theatre people that travel a lot is what happens is when you come into a company, whatever show you're doing, you're making a family. And that family can sometimes be dysfunctional and sometimes can be very happy. And this is a happy family. Some of the dysfunctional ones have been interesting as well.